friends, welcome back to Zweedyville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Zweedyville. I am Zweedy Pie, and today we are back with our Magical Legacy Challenge. Let me grab my stuff. I don't know why I started and didn't grab it. And then let's see here. Learn and perform all 7 mischief magic spells. Okay. We've learned the Potion of Nausea in the last one. And then we need Masterful Insults. Okay. So we have a little bit of more to do. So we're just gonna keep a crack a lackin', I guess. Let's see here. She's done well. She's on her way up to the next one. And she has to duel. And she's got 4 of the 5 different spells for right now. So, I mean, she's not doing real bad. But she does need to get around for the day. So, we are going to take a brisk shower. Keep her energized. Let's, clean out the spoiled food, and then can we get leftovers? We can. I don't know why I didn't unpause that way I'm doing this, so, you know, we just want to stare at this longer, right? Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna have her do all that. Okay, I'm glad that it helped you. I just really wanted to, I don't know. I don't remember what we were doing last time with you and her. I think we were just talking to her and insulting her or something. I don't remember. Oh, we were trying to duel with her and she ran away. Do-da-da, sing in the shower later. Ugh, we don't have very much money. So, we need to go scavenging around. So while she looks at that, we're gonna come out here and see what we can find for her. And hi everybody, you leave anything over here for me to come and get? I can dig that. Can I get you yet? Yes, harvest all of that. I can dig that. Okay, do 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 do. Keep thinking I can harvest those darn mushrooms, then I can't. Alright, I don't think I got anything up here. Nope, this is just the bar. That can't be done yet. So, we're gonna wind back around and follow the road. Follow the yellow brick road. Follow, 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 follow the yellow brick road. Alright, and then, but I don't want to do that. Fine. I'll steal your harvestables. That's what I'll do. We can dig that. Anything here in the center? No, I didn't think so. I didn't remember, but I wasn't sure. Ooh, we can harvest all that. We can dig that. Oh, hurry up, Celeste. Catch up with me. Ah, okay. Come on, girl. We can dig that. Ooh, you found a capsule. I can sell it. That's all I care about, those. Oh, you're right here. Okay, well. Alright, so we're going to head back over here. Oh, it's getting steamy. And we'll really fly there. Because there's nothing in the middle. We'll just wait for you here. And... oh, she looks so cute. Okay. Earbuds. Okay, these... I know I can... money. Yeah, there's her earbuds. Earbuds. Turn on hip hop. So she can do that. And leapfrog breed with... eggplant. We get what? We get an eggplant frog. I just tell you. What are these? Robot parts. Those parts. I'm just gonna get rid of you. And let's extract you. Ooh, valerian root. I don't know if we'll need that, so I wanna, and then we'll get rid of that. Okay, so we got a little bit of money. And we're just gonna go to the magical realm and finish our story. Haha, you fell. We didn't. We're pros. You should be more like us. It's her. Hey! I clicked enter, but enter. Maybe I didn't. Maybe I hit the other button. It's hard telling. It's quite early for me. I could have smacked 50 things and wouldn't noticed it. Okay. Is our... there she is. That's who we want. Yeah, her. Magic. Ask for training. And then ask to teach a potion recipe. And then... can we do anything else? I ain't gonna challenge you, and that takes it away. So I think that's about it. So then we can search for tomes. Okay. Hip-hop. I swear I already did that. Okay. Alright, so we're gonna fast forward through this because, you know, the same animations we've been watching her do. Hey, that's my cauldron. Go, girl, go! Hurry up! Okay, Celeste has been taught emotional stability. Oh, what's that? A potion to remove unnecessary emotional baggage. Oh, okay. Whoa, that's what I wanted. We need to learn more mischief magic. Nope. I don't want to give her anything. Okay. We're done. Thanks for a moment. Alright, can you find a tomb? Can you go faster at finding a tomb? Oh no, it's the romance festival. I could care less about that. Hey, you! Come here! I don't know who you are. Oh, you're that name I can't pronounce. I don't want to do that. Stop and do this. You're not gonna catch her. Nope, you did. Yay! Alright. More magic. Challenge for knowledge. I don't know if we can or not, but let's do it. She's like, do you want to fight me? I betcha you know more than I do, and I'm going to take your knowledge. How does that even work? It don't work. But, you know, Celeste is going to do it because she is just that. Shabby bully galan. Come on. We need to win a duel. Where are you going? Follow me to the dueling grounds. She fell for the first time. Oh, that is so awesome. Alright. Where the girl at? Hello? I don't have all day. Oh, she's standing me up. Let's see. Can I call someone here? I mean, I'm already over here. Here, we know you. No. Fine. We're going back. All of a sudden, she's gotten really bad at that. Okay, are you coming? Go to the dueling grounds. Time. Thought I was being stood up. You're so slow. Alright, get her, Celeste. Get her. Come on, you can do this. Oh, that was a good reflex. I mean, defense, but she blocked you, so smack her down.
Arabeo.
Oh, you got this, girl. Get her. Oh, yeah. Take her down. Show her what we are. We bad. Bad to the bone.
No.
Oh. Don't you let her. Don't you let her, Celeste. Oh my god, Celeste, you better. Oh, bad Celeste.
Yes.
Lost again.
Woo! Clap. So go.
She's like, pay up. Alright, go to headquarters. And at least she can fly now because she's teed off. Okay, can we beat anybody? Okay, let's see here. Let's come over here. Are we hungry yet? No, we're okay. Brew potion. Yeah, I want you to do that one. It'll increase your needs. And we need that every now and then, so it's a cool. Yeah, stomp your way in there. Alright. Do you got this?
Your palace.
So is Biff.
Do you got this? Whew. She working hard on this thing. She's like, oh, my back. My ever aching back. Oh, our, like, trainer is over there. Yeah, she's right there now. By the time we done with this, I didn't know this was gonna take 5 years. Oh my gosh. Who are you? Bella Goth, okay. Minerva Charm. Well. You can talk to them while you do this, whatever. Fine, don't talk
Harfin.
To
them. Kabura!
I know you. Yeah, done with our
Rob.
Oh my gosh, everybody comes
in.
Are we done yet? Invite to brew potion.
Oh, Grobel.
Okay, are you done yet? Your trainer is like running away. Nah, she's going downstairs. It's okay. We can find you. We can find you down there. Okay, gosh, Celeste. By the time you get done making it, you're gonna need it. Alright. Quit talking. That was a really, really bad idea. Who are you? You are some random generated, can't pronounce that name person. Got it. Okay, good for you.
Leave Binkoya. Ceramixu. Huh? And Froby
Are you done yet? Oh my glob.
Orb. Nurchel.
Taking you forever. Come on.
Stay okay. Umbara Zakuni. Lord Rika.
Bottle. A ball.
Roshi Thama.
Oh.
Vipin.
I don't think that's good. But we'll find out.
Cranky Hisma. Sanj Banfa. Kusha.
I'll look in your inventory. Potion of Perk Purging. Nope. Emotional stability. Plentiful needs. Drink. Leaf frog. Breed. What do we get? We got a Surfer Leaf Frog again. Okay, you did me no good.
Alright,
can you drink that?
Kalahosha. Frobin. Kovahar Grip Gergadon. Franj Bishoshi.
Well,
Bolito.
Obviously that wasn't good. Oops. Oh. Mercy, I thought that was the one we were given, not the one we just made. Okay. Go down here and ask to teach us some mischief magic, and we're gonna see if we can survive this because we are going down quickly, folks. Quickly. She's like, hey. I mean, our fun's recovering at least. Ugh. Describe a new idea. Discuss interest. Propose crazy scheme. Become best friends. There we go. And then will you teach me?
Yonk? Suchin!
Ha! Yibs! I think she needs the discharge. Magic. Okay. Can't do any of that. Okay. Yay, we got a best friend. Now we're best friends. So teach me mischief magic. I'm not just anyone no more. No, we're besties. I just can't share my knowledge with anyone. We are best friends! What are you talking about? Become partners in crime. I don't care. I'm gonna do mischief on you, is what I'm gonna do. Claim to be a criminal mastermind. Ask her about her prized possessions so we can take them. Invite her to a fake party.
Gasha, Gadish, for me, move.
Oh, she don't like these. Ask her about her career. Tell her a story. Reveal deep secret. Express admiration. Brighten her day. Give her a compliment. Have a deep conversation. Okay, we get to know. Get to know. Alright, let's do all those and then we'll try one more time. If not, I'm done for today. It's one. It's 1 a.m. 1:30 a.m. It's let's see. Be mischievous. We did. Should have went off. Magic. X to teach mischief magic.
Ah, Monil.
Okay, we are literally done with you. Go home. Tomorrow. Tomorrow's a better day. We are like down really far, so bad. It's not funny at this moment. And if we don't fall flat on our face, we might just pee our pants. Who knows? Okay. Ooh, she can see her breath outside, so cold. Girl, I feel for you. Go use that. Get leftovers, and then you're going to sleep for the night. Hurry. Let's see if you don't have to pee your pants. Okay, you made it. Woo! Spot one down. And Leaf Frog, you're just common. Rare. Uncommon. I don't want you then. Uncommon. Uncommon. Strike Dirt Frog. Spotted Leaf Frog. Okay. If I breed the spots together, what do I get? Another one. Okay, there you go. Tune for high rank spellcasters. Well, that's not us. Nope, nope, nope. Okay, come on, girl. I love the eerie sounds in this world. It's just like, ah. Oh. Okay, so she is down for the count. Oh, it's the first day of fall. Let's let her sleep, then I'm gonna have her. Okay, she's up. use, take a brisk shower. We are going to get leftovers. Let's start up her music. So we can get that up. We should be able to breed again. Okay. Striped dirt frog. Eggplant gives us. Woohoo! Alright, 100 bucks. We are gonna kit you. That's the way to do it. We'll try the other one next time. If it don't give us 100 bucks, it's gone. Not only we can just easily do 100 bucks at a time. Come on, girl. I'm gonna say we don't need that, and we're gonna sell it. And we don't need that. Let's sell it. Let's go to the flea market. No, you don't want to teach me. So I don't want to go to the flea market with you. We're not gonna do robots, so, you know, we're not gonna do that. I literally just want the money right now. Okay. And then, oh, we gotta go around for the morning. We need to go and play collection. There's the place behind our house. We dig that. And then, I don't want to go fishing. I thought that was a dig spot. There's one. And over here, there's one. And here, and here, and what is that? Then leaves. Alright. And then we will fly our way back over here. Because why not? And I don't want to get any more frogs right now, so, you know. Ooh! She leveled up by using all of her stuff. You go, girl. Well, you fell on your booty, but okay. Enter the portal. Alright. Hopefully today will be more successful. As you know, yesterday got to nowhere fast. And never try to talk to anyone once you get here, because they all fly away. I swear we took a shower. Well, girl, whatever. Okay. Let's see what we can buy our perks on. We have 2 points. Frugal combination. Chance on potion creation that all of the required ingredients will not be used. Power shunt. Casting a spell now adds significantly less spellcaster charge. Or charge control. All spellcasters' charge increases are reduced. Okay. Practice practicality. Practice spells and potion always succeeds when Sim is a normal spellcaster charge range. Failure is greatly reduced in charge and overcharge states. Okay. Mischief spells and potion always succeed when Sim is in a normal. Okay. We want incredible forger, experimenter. When experimenting and practicing, Sims gain faster. Unlock magical social interactions, Elspeth caster. They'll provide some XP. Alright. Let's not fail. And all spellcaster charge increases are reduced. And let's do that one. Okay. So we spun our points. Yippee yay hey. Where's our girl? I want to be taught by you, but where are you? I want to be taught by you, but I can't find you. I need to be taught by you, but I gotta find you. Leaf knows bad. Where did you go, little mischief girl? Where are you? Where are you? Fine, I'll see her. Obviously, I've had to overlook. Alright, just go here. Maybe she'll just... There she is! We'll just convene and she'll just show up. Well, we're gonna brighten her day. And... magic. Let's ask for magical training. And can we... Well, let's just go straight to it. Just teach me mischief magic. Let's just see. What are you doing, girl? Every day. Every day she does this. So, obviously, every day. Oh, she's changing everyday outfit. I was like, what the heck is she doing? Alright, we want to be down here in our room anyways. Why? Because we want to. Which one are you? Probably I don't need you. Nope, Orb of the Dragon. Okay. Hi, nice to see you, best friend. Remember, we're best friends. Teach me mischief magic. Oh my god, is she gonna do it? Oh! You went away too fast. Come back. Celeste has discovered a new spell. Bergliate. Bergliate, acquire something that doesn't belong to you. Alright. God, I need that for money. Okay. Awesome. Ask for magical training. And then see if she'll teach you a potion. Okay. And this is gonna take a bit, so we're just gonna do this. And when you're done, take a brisk shower. Why are we gonna do that? We have that potion. Let's see if it kills us again. Y'all are probably screaming, don't do it! It says it's normal. Drink. New potion recipe and has been giving us so full. Perk purging. We already knew perk purging. Hey, it worked this time! I don't want that. I want you to come over here brighten his day.
This samba.
Oh gosh, you're gonna go all the way up the stairs. Fine, don't go do that. Give him a friendly introduction. We don't know who he is, but we like his pink hair. He's up here! What are you doing? Fine! Oh my gosh, girl. Fine. Go brighten his day. You are infuriating me. Yeah, no, not doing it here. Magic. It's a duel for ingredients. I said duel. Magic duel for ingredients. We need to win. Are you lower than us?
Yeah, and them.
Please let me win. Even better than going. I think we might get our butt whomped.
Okay.
Volius!
You can do this. Go, Celeste. You're pretty well
done. Sophie!
Yes, take her down. Our first victory. Yes.
Meeb.
You don't need to do that. Who are you? We're gonna come give you a friendly introduction. I'm gonna see if I can kick your butt.
Paguna.
This samba.
And then we are going to magic duel. Let's look for artifacts. Do you have an artifact? Let's find out. Because I'm not giving you any of mine. Because we don't have any. We're mischievous. Give me. Okay, we'll do it again. Magic duel for artifacts. We like you. What is your name? Alex. We might have to hunt you down more, Alex. I need to check this box. Alright, come on, Celeste. You got this. Cannot lose in front of the teacher. That's a good shot. We can do this.
Aha!
Oh, she blocked. Come on.
Bomb!
Can you do it, Celeste? Come on.
Bafa! Specially!
Oh, nope. She's gonna take you down.
Wabosa!
Oh, boom!
That didn't work. Okay. Well, can we give you Let's brew. I don't want any of this. Nausea. We need a dirt frog. I just got rid of our dirt frog for money. Gosh, golly. Alright, well, let's go over to the market because we need to go looking for our familiar too, anyways. So, market is not that way. Market that way. Haha. Let's all go to the market. Let's all go to the market. Let's all go to the market. Can I find the portal? Okay. We're done with you. Bye. That was so much faster. Alright, let's see. And let's go here, and let's see, what familiar are we supposed to have in this one? We are supposed to have familiar. Where are you, familiar? Ah, there you are. Orb of the Raven. Okay, we need the Raven.
Boss, Sanfuibo, Yehuya Rolshba, Quexenos, Dag Dag,
Olivar.
What you got? Raven! Yes! Tomb of Laurel teaches the reader a spell to help keep your plants healthy and bug free. Okay. Forced friendship. Reader potion that unlocks the power from friendly conversation. Tomb of Infatuate teaches the reader a spell to convince two sims. No, we need to learn Translucent Charmer. Do you have that one? No. Okay, that's what I want right now. Thank you! Yay! Thanks for shopping. You're welcome. Thanks for having what I wanted. Yeah, I don't want any of that. Thank you. By potion ingredients. I don't want to talk to you. Okay. No, you don't have a dirt frog. We need cherries? Okay. I'll get a couple of those. I'll get a couple. Oh, dragon fruits. Horrible. Need potato? Okay. I get a couple potatoes. Sage? I got plenty of that. Apple. I think I have some, but. And I'll grab an angelfish. And a koi because. You know, why not? I'll grab that. That's not expensive. $300. Okay. Thanks! Thanks for shopping. You're welcome. Next time, have a dirt frog for me. Go back to headquarters, girl. She's like, I'm out of here. Alright. Who can we find over here at headquarters? Who are you? Okay. Go talk to that person. That's that pink-haired guy we tried to get to yesterday. Maybe we can kick his booty. You know. He's a random generated. He shouldn't know too much yet, right? Alright.
So.
Oh. He's got a deep voice.
Risla Kumbar.
Magic. Magic duel. Still frame gradient. I mean, I just bought some. I have some if I lose.
Prompt Pompey.
I mean, she's really good at losing. Hopefully we don't. I'd like to have a dirt frog. Do you have one? Let's battle for it. If I win, I'm taking your dirt frog.
Stop!
Don't go far, I might need you. Oh, I did pretty well. And the standoff begins. Does everybody watch through me? Can you not see I am dueling? Just walk right through me. Oh, come on, take him, Celeste. Oh, we're gonna do it! Yes! Alright, go Celeste! She's like, I got an apple. I got an apple! I said dirt frog! Who are you? Hi, Jade. Can we kick your butt? Magic. Steal for ingredients. Do you have a dirt frog? I want to kick your butt for a dirt frog. Can I kick your butt and get your dirt frog? Are you going to let me?
Moochie Peachy.
Come on.
Shady Balooey. Yips. Purple. Turret.
Purple. Nope. Purple? I don't want a purple frog. I want a dirt frog.
Domiva.
Hello. Yes. Dirt frog. Fight me. Yes. Okay. You can give me your dirt frog. I'm going to kick your butt. Boy, I did pretty decent. Oh, she got me back real quick. I don't know. Could be anyone's game right now. Let's see what's that. Charged. Come on. Just run right through the duel. Run right through it. Who cares? We're just gonna zap you when you do it. Because why?
Because
I'm
Yabayati.
Come on, Sula. No, no, no. Oh.
Swabius.
No.
Oh. Oh.
We lost that apple we just got. Alright, let's see here. Let's see, Brew. Emotional stability. A turquoise for good fortune. Where did our little sensei go? Well, down here in her lair, as always. Hello. Give me some magical training and teach me a potion, please.
Dag, dag.
She's like, I'll just sit here and wait for you because I intellectually know you're on your way. He's definitely gonna win because I kicked her butt. They're yelling at Pella. Okay, we've been taught forced friendships. I'm glad I did not buy that one. Forced friendship. Okay. Ask for magical training.
Ready?
Told ya. Okay. We're actually doing pretty well. We might just forge through. Okay. Can we do anything else with you right now? I can ask you to do that again. Already. Ooh. Masterful insults. That is something we had to do. So it says create a potion of masterful insults and have your sim drink it. Head out into the world and insult others. Alright. So, masterful insults. How could I have not known? Drink that bad boy. Say, oh, thank you.
Employee.
Okay. Mischief. Insults at the ready.
Borbaso, Arsene,
Oguin,
Galanxione.
There we go.
Lepaliva, Floib.
Insult. Use the power of masterful insult. I don't know what this is gonna do, but we're gonna find out. Don't do that one, do that one.
Washupaza, Flevko. Grumpamis, Uvabo, Vivadeso.
And then friendly. Well, mean. There you go. That's what you get for joining our conversation. I'm gonna insult you next.
What's it?
So.
Oh, I just peed him off. Daryl and Seth now despise each other. My mother was right. I should have unfriended you a long time ago. Oh.
Farba. Web for Rhoda.
Okay, we're done with you. Probably shouldn't have tried on you, but okay. Here, I kicked your butt. We'll do it for you. Same thing. Alright. Celeste is unfazed by being the most hated sim in town. Bring it! Well, can we pee off anybody else? Is there anyone else here that I don't like? Who are you? I don't know you. Who are you? Oh, we know you. Okay. We don't know you. We're not gonna do it to the sages. That's just beyond what I'm willing to do. I don't even know you. Come on. Stampede your butt over there.
Vargo, Vargo.
Who can a game?
Same thing. Okay. Alright, so we can check that off. We have used the masterful insults, and we drank it, and we insulted others. Okay. And we have our little orby. Let's get our little orb guy out. There he is. Let's bind our familiar. Ho? Okay, I can deal with Po.
I'll move.
Alright, we're done with you. Go away. I wanna play with Po.
Yanka, Bamu, Zamba, Grasha.
I don't want you. I wanna bind Po.